All right, we are live. Let's share that. Maybe. Like, I don't know even. I don't think it's possible though to do it at zero. Yeah, I think that's the least you can get. I think that's the least. I don't think you can go lower than that. I'm pretty sure you cannot go lower than that. I think that's as low as Christ got. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And I think delay, I have set it on like 2-3 seconds. So it's Twitch automatically gives you 2-3 seconds delay. So yeah. If you remember from the last time, Eric, you died. But here is Eric Jr. Now, ready to take the mantle. Oh, Giraffe, I'm glad you did. I'm glad you did, Giraffe. I'm glad you did. Welcome in, my friend. Welcome in, welcome in. How are you doing today? Okay, we have some free stuff here. So let's see, does anybody need... Yeah, I don't think anybody needs. Yeah, everybody's fine. Came, said hello, yeah. Enjoy the lurk, enjoy the lurk, enjoy the... You're fucking moderator of this fucking stream and this fucking community and you go lurk in like 1 minute and 40 seconds. Do I need to get out the spanking device? I'm joking, I'm joking, man, I'm joking. Ooh, pizza. Yeah, we don't need more currently, Giraffe. Let me just show you what happened when you left last time. We lost these two beasts. I promise I will abuse the power. That's what other moderators promised as well, though. Just so you know, Giraffe. So you ain't far from that. That's what they promised also. Welcome in, Ares. Welcome in, Ares. How are you doing? Last time, Giraffe, we lost, after 22 weeks, we have lost Pessy and Eric. After 22 weeks. We immediately replaced Leper with Eric Jr. And I think we'll get another healer as well. Always good to have those, but let's see what we have. Okay, we have no healers. I don't think we'll be taking anything out of this bunch. I don't think we'll be taking anything after out of that bunch. Ooh. Yes.
Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this.
Which character? Huh. Yeah, I don't think though we'll be still taking any of them. We have Plague Doctor though. We already have Plague Doctor. Let's see, we have new characters, so let's equip those new characters with some stuff. Can't really say. Okay, fair enough. I think for the first playthrough I shouldn't even. Right? I think that for the first... For the first, I even shouldn't have power like that. Does she use a stun? Does she have a stun? Nope. You have a stun. Ah, he can't have two of the same one, fuck. Do that. Give her that accuracy. What, Sicily? What? Welcome in. Welcome in. I understood nothing there, but welcome in. Yeah. I know. I just get lazy like that. Oh, she already has that. How did you come to that conclusion? That can't hurt. As long as you know, yeah. You did your thing, right? You did your thing. Now it's all about me, right? You did your what was your part? Now if I decide to remain an idiot, that's my thing. Being constantly attacked on. You were complaining. First, you were complaining that you didn't talk with her a lot. Now you're complaining that you're talking with her a lot. Are you not well in the cuckoo? Ugh, we'll need to upgrade. Oh, she has a stun. Oof, but gives her less everything. Yeah, we won't do that. Yeah, we'll need to use this a bit. Yeah, you play Dark Souls 2. That does explain it. That explains everything. I like complaining. A lot of people do. That does actually. A lot of people does. Yeah, we'll definitely need to upgrade these. We'll definitely need to... Like, we won't be doing that boss in some time. We won't be doing any bosses for some time. I want to get my crew back under control. Let's bleed people out. This is a short one, so let's not take healer, right? Let's take her. Let's say we won't need healing. Let's be optimistic. Don't say that twice. You know what I complain about, Giraffe? You know that feeling when you want to fart, but you actually crap yourself? That happens too often to me. That's what I complain about. Besides that, I'm all fine. Down there in the dark. Let's go this way first. Ooh, corpses. Ah, fuck! Gave me blight. Spiders. I hate spiders. They have great dodge. I hate blight. Stuns and blights. I really hate spiders for that. They're really fast. Like, they're really fast. I didn't even hear that. Welcome in. Their formation. Welcome in, Feran. Maintain the offensive. How are you doing, kind sir? Have you slept, maybe?
Executed.
Executed. Heh heh, no. Of course, like, why did I even doubt that? Why did I even doubt? Ooh. Let's do that. Ah, okay, I didn't resist blight at least. Stressful. Don't make me more stressful. I don't need that in my life. Ooh, crit.
Singular strike.
Ferran, you are still alive. Just so you know that. You are our only healer at the moment.
Continue the onslaught.
At the moment, you are our only healer.
Slay them all.
Slowly, gently. Are you sure you're talking about, like, in-game things? Going good. Going good, going good. How are you doing? Had a little adventure this morning. Me and fiance went to the, like, to the supermarket that's, like, 1 kilometer away. I don't know how much is that in American. but like rain started like wow, and it like it was raining for maybe five minutes, and we were like, this came down just so we get wet, and then it stopped. Like that was the whole point. Damn, he has a lot of HP. Everything good. Everything good. Everything good. Boom.
Give them no quarter.
Okay, so we'll need to use. Ooh. Oh my god, nice.
But a victory,
wait, already completed, what? We'll need to use food to heal. Use the key. Fuck, used wrong one. Used wrong one. Should have used her. Ah, nothing. What the Oh, a trap. How did you hit the trap? Okay, he dodged it, but we're not standing in the fucking trap. Come on. You, the special snowflakes, have to use different, like, measurements. Oh, I missed a chest here. Wait, no, I actually opened it. Didn't miss a thing. Okay, just instead of this girl, we use a healer. If we are fighting a boss. Oh, are you kidding me? Tippler. What's a tippler? Is that good or bad, being a tippler?
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Why weather?
The blood.
Why for everything except weather?
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Indeed it is, game. Indeed it is.
This expedition at
we need to name our lady.
Success.
Okay, I see why that would, yeah. I see why that would make it better. But here zero is cold as well. For example. But yeah, I see what you mean. He will die as well. Ha! He resisted everything. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Ooh, he will try to get him again. Ha! Resisted everything again. Welcome in, Mike. Welcome in, Mike. Welcome in, welcome in, Mike. How are you doing, man?
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
You know a lot about the giraffe for somebody who is not even from USA. To tell you the truth. You know a lot of it for somebody who's not even from USA.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Ooh, stuff to take.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Don't be aggressive. Don't be aggressive, Ferran. That's good, Giraffe. That's good. There is no too much. There is no too much science channels, trust me. There's no too much when it comes to science channels.
Success so clearly in view.
Success!
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
It's a trick of the light. Ah, don't open it instead of our moneymaker. Come on. Can't. I forgot about the trap.
Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule.
Minus 40 is minus 40. That tends to happen. Minus 40 does tend to be minus 40. Oh! We got another achievement. Highwayman. Alright, we are gonna put that on a highwayman then. Oh my god, that's a lot of money for such a short quest. That's a lot of money for such a short quest. Ah, Mike will get more stress. Lazy eye. Hope got lazy eye. It was easy as fuck. Idle Plague Doctors Game 1 Resolve Level. Thank you. Incurable. I don't know, it was novice level and I used that bleed setup. So that I guess. I need another healer game. Let's take another leper.
This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same.
I don't know, maybe. Yeah, but not the healer that not the type of a healer I want. Ooh, we are taking that. That's good to have. Wagon is a scam.
An increasing stockpile of curious.
We need to name unnamed characters. Let's start with this one. We need to name unnamed characters, guys. Let's come on. Let's get serious here. Conan, but a lady. Half a sword, all of a guy. Ah, can't fit in. Oh, it's not big sword. Half sword. Half sword. He can be named half sword. We have, I think Lady Push-ups is still alive. Did Lady... Oh, nobody is currently named Lady Push-ups. Then, perfect. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Lady Push-ups. There. Let's buy her some magic. Another ex-lady. Okay, let's see which ones are we gonna use. There. Yeetus deletus. Good one, good one, good one. Good one. Okay, who did we take to this? Let's upgrade all of these shits. Stealing his name. We need to get them some stuff here as well. Nah, we'll actually do that later. If this was Call of Duty, we would do that, though. If it was Call of Duty, we could do that. But it ain't. Let's do another quick one. Let's do another quick one just to level up our other characters. You know, let's use same group of people just to level up some of the other characters. You know what, actually? Let's not use... Let's try to use only lower level characters. Right? Let's try to use only lower level characters. To level them up a bit. Oh yeah, we should. Yeah, right. Let's use this time. There we go. Anybody else worth? Let's send him because we won't be using him. There. Hello, sexiest mod. You find them all sexy, Mike, admit it. Admit it, you find them all sexy. Don't even try to deny it. There. I understand. I understand nothing there. I understood nothing. Boom.
Prosecute our war against the swine, we must first...
Against the swine? Did he say to prosecute our war against the swine? Oh, I hate these two guys, these last assholes. These guys can suck ass. Seriously hate them, they all do like AOE damage. This is what they all do. Fucking cunts. Look at this! Ah, I haven't replaced his spells. Fuck. Yeah, oh my god. Can't counter to. Forgot to change their spells. Yeah, it will be over 9,000 by the time we are done with the stream. Okay, they are dead.
A death by ninjas.
Oh my god, I haven't brought a healer. I only now realized.
Be wary.
Only now I realized that I haven't brought a healer. To the party. Healing is for nerds, yeah. I haven't read it, fuck. What was in it? Was it the thing you wanted?
A fortune waiting to be spent.
What, Mike? What? Ooh, a trap.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Okay, glad you got it, all in order. Pizza. Yeah, like, always gonna be happy with pizza. Like, no matter how old we get or whatever, pizza is pizza, come on. Ooh, worms and a pig. Yeah, this now really looks like we are in Dune. With the worms.
Cowabunga!
Indeed! Fuck! Stop resisting my shit, please!
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Boom! The crit. They call me crit boy. Pig just spe... Pig gave me hemophilia! Pig gave me fucking hemophilia, what?
The slow death, unforeseen.
Fuck that!
Unforgiving.
Fuck that! Oh my god, this is a real piggy party. Ah, don't dodge! That's rude. Uff. Gave him tetanus, what the fuck? What the fuck, pigs? What the fuck? Unfucking believable. Gave me hemophilia and tetanus, and she has bleed. Okay, we are getting dangerously low here.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Oh shit, he's gonna give him. Okay, he gained nothing at least. I just say it in my language when it comes to diseases. I just say it in my language.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Okay, we definitely needed a healer here. Us. Us. It's about us part. That us. You have to like us. Like French. Us. Ah, die. Come on. She gained that an us as well. You say Tetris.
But never hidden.
That's interesting.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Remind yourself that
yeah, you have to eat that.
Slow and insidious killer.
Tennis. Ooh, gimme, gimme. Don't open it. Oh, food, thank you.
Such blockages are unsurprising.
Use the shovel.
These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
All right, we shouldn't have hunger two times, so I think we are pretty safe now when it comes to hunger. Imagine having all of this beneath your house. Like, why would you live here? Like, even if we cleanse this place, like, why would you live here? Who's gonna clean all the skulls? Okay. I wanted to say something, then I realized that there is nothing to say about it. Except okay.
Another abomination.
Except okay. If the payment is good enough, yeah, right, giraffe, right? They do say, like, you know, that English is not like Greek. Latin, you know, like German, those type of that English is like peasant language.
Eradicated.
Pig squealing.
Success.
Oh no, shit! I don't have a shovel.
Or is it merely a spark of the light?
Three languages in a trench coat. I like that explanation. Ooh, more piggies! Come here, piggy. Come here, piggy, piggy. Ah, don't stress everybody else. Come on. A pig dodged you. How can a pig dodge you? You got dodged by a pig. You got dodged by a pig. Pigs can run well, though. At least from humans. In all, I saw it happen to people when they were, you know, slaughtering pigs. Like, pigs tend to run away. Vampiric spirits, okay. Okay, that's dead. All this nice ham. All this nice ham that we are about to have. Beautiful. Destroyed. All the beautiful ham.
Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
Oh, that's a
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted. And purpose is made clear.
There you go. Don't open my shit, please. Let her open it. We all got this. I forgot about trap. Luckily, she dodged it.
Promise of safety.
This way then. Fucking traps, but she dodged again. Ah, I don't have food. Fuck! You get hungry two times in such a short time. Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious, people? Jesus.
The match is struck. A blazing.
Is that random, giraffe? Is like that random when they will get hungry? Because it definitely seems very random at times. I can't say I like that. I can say that I don't like it.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Stop opening random shit, please. Jesus.
Another one falls. Executed with impunity.
Executed with impunity. Shite. I like that word as well. Shite. Cool world. Good word. Good word. Shite. Good word.
This expedition at least promises success.
Oh fuck, I hope she don't. I swear I would uninstall the game right now. I would uninstall the game right now. I would like, I don't care, they can all die for what I care. Like, these four people can all die, I don't give a shit.
Self-preservation is paramount, at any cost.
Fucking cunts. What's happening here? My mistake. How is my mistake that they all completely got reshuffled? One more. Yeah, they can all die. No shit given. I don't know, you tell me. Fair enough. Fuck, let's do this because it will move me forward. I will tell you that we will probably still survive though. I can tell you that we are still probably gonna survive. Probably. I'm never sure. Oh, enjoy the lurk, my 7 minutes, okay. That's a pretty specific number to say, 7 minutes. But okay, we are counting though. We are counting. Ooh, Ares became focused. That's nice. Ares became focused.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Yeah, let's leave. Let's leave this group of idiots. Bam, 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 bam. Give me the cash. Give me that sweet money. Mmm, baby. 13,000 gold. Or paper, that's good. Or deeds. I just call it paper. It's called deeds, officially. Bam. 3 out of 4 of them have illnesses. This was harder. This one was harder. Because I didn't sink the group. I just brought a group of people that needs leveling. I didn't bring like the group I wanted to bring. It was just, you know, a group of people that needed. I don't know. Bring a different group of people, but then I wouldn't like level up these, I'm guessing. Is church cheaper? I think church is cheaper. Yeah. Meditate away, please. Oh, healer, finally.
A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting.
Let's take 2 healers.
Sister of battle, pious.
Church is better than a tavern, okay. This needs to be Bessie the third. And this one can be Holy Moly. There. Holy Moly is our latest addition. Bessie the third and Holy Moly. Ooh, we get a decent amount of deeds. Let me just check. Ah, here we need portraits. Okay, we need a deeds somewhere. I'm not sure where. Ah, here, but we need 20 or 32. Let's wait for 20. That's like 9 more. Kill one sudden crew. Is this boss? This is boss, I think. And it's apprentice. Let's go do that. Let's go do that one. Okay, Mac Hucknall will lead. McCucknall will lead. Neighbor will follow in second. In fourth is already Ferran, I can tell you that immediately. And we could take Mike in third. Or a Plague Doctor. Maybe a Plague Doctor, what do you think? Plague Doctor or a Hound Master? Yeah, I'm not even thinking about these because these are our level 1. Church, hooray. Church is cheaper. That's like one big advantage, like immediately. It's cheaper. I'm going to the cove. To the cove. We are going to the cove. To kill Sodden Crew. Apprentice level 1. Medium length. And for now we have Man-at-Arms, Bounty Hunter, Houndmaster and a Healer. They are weak to Blight though, right? I think I remember them being weak to Blight, not Bleed. I think you said, you told me that. Yeah, I think they are resistant to blood, but weak to resistant to blood to bleed, weak to fucking blight, poison. Why didn't they just call it poison? Oh my god, -20% stress. Book of sanity. How imaginative. Book of sanity. Let's sort them by level. That's not by level. He is fourth level. That's not sorting by level. Oh, that's because these are in. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Oh, let me just do something. If that's the case, then... Okay. Let me just go here real quick. There. Embark! Let's kill the Sodden Crew, which is the boss. I mean, the boss. I don't know if it's the boss, but it's our quest. It is our quest. Let's go, boys! Let's go, boys! Come on, can we do it? Can we do it? Touch your genitals for luck. I mean, what? Sheltered jetty was accessible by a narrow stone stair off the back of the mountain. I never listened to what this guy's saying at the start. Should I? Even the heaviest prizes up the rock face from a securely tied dinghy below. Should I be listening to what he's saying?
The poor devils.
Ooh.
And drowning for eternity.
Oh shit. Yeah, that would drive me insane as well. He came back. He came. He said came. Sorry, I will stop. He's dead. Yeah, I was seriously saying that. Touch your genitals for good luck. I was actually saying that, like, full blown. I wasn't even joking, like, touch your genitals for good luck. What wrong did I say? Imagine if I said touch somebody else's genitals for luck. Now that would be twisted. Now that would seriously be twisted. That's something I would never do. Never. Never ever. would I do that? Right? Let's stun these people. Boom! Plus damage against the stunned. Ah, don't attack my plague, doc. Let's keep them stunned. Yours are always for good luck, man. Ah, I can't miss that, come on. That would kill him because he was stunned. Let's stun him again then.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
If people touched each other's genitals more, it would be for world would be a better place.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely
yeah, let's not say that. Oh my god, he got the red plague. Great. Great, he got red plague. Perfect. When plague has a color, you know that something is bad. Like when plague has a color, you know it's bad. Sidestep that one, yeah.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Ooh! Look, Fahrenheit is our first enemy. Ooh, that damage, Jesus. Nearly killed him in one shot. Yeah, let's finish him.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
As the enemy crumbles. That was a miscommunication. What about... Now that sounds scary though. Like, because you can't imagine that. Right? Now that would seriously sound scary. Like, no joking here. Because you can't even imagine something that's like without color. I'm more green than that guy, yeah. Fucking buff, he's gonna have it for a long time. Ooh, that guy's dead. Stun this asshole. And stun this he dodged my stun. I hate people that dodge my stun. But you can't see air. Though.
Destroyed.
Air does not have a color because you, like, can't see it. And if you can see it, then it has color. Transparent glass. But if you can't see it, then like not having color doesn't matter. Got a bleed from that. Don't fuck up my... Do you see that I'm trying to be a philosopher? Like, just, you know, say, you're right, Mike, you're correct. You are correct.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Oh, you mean like casual glass? Yeah. Now, I'm just gonna defend this until my dying breath. you know, like the dying man in like the dying mustache man in his bunker. I'm just gonna live the dream until very last moment. That I was right and the world was wrong. That was a very bad comparison, wasn't it? Ooh, a lot of scouting. Ding, that sound, ding. Why are you imagining Fahrenheit blind? That's really weird. Fahrenheit people are imagining you blind. What are you doing to people? Why? Why are you imagining Fahrenheit being blind? His eyes without color.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
I know you didn't. I will just imagine it in a funnier way.
In radiance,
I will just I know you didn't say that. I just choose to imagine it in a funnier way. Fully aware you didn't say it. Fuck you and your buffs. Come to the front lines. What's a biped? Or how you pronounce that word? Teach me English, oh my master. Teach me thy English. Oof, at least he got stunned. Ah, walks on two legs, okay. Never heard that one. Great is a weapon that cuts on its own. I have heard, and I don't know how true this is, but I have heard that Latin is like a lesser version of Greek when it comes to how much you can say by using it. Don't know if is it true though. I'm not a lingual expert. In Latin, especially, but I have heard it's like saying what Greeks said, but lesser. Like, because languages can be of lesser quality, even though that might not make any sense, like when you think about it, but some languages have a lot less meanings or different words you can use and stuff like that. So a language can be of a lesser quality. Die of blight. Oof, that crit. That's my language kinda as well. No joking, that's kinda my language as well. Like, you can really combine around a lot.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
White had no effect. Alright, never mind. Die English. He got damned. That makes sense. What I like about English is that you can learn it by sound. You, in my opinion, you can learn English. Like, you don't need to know grammar 100% in order to learn English. You can get it by sound. Like, something, if you understand the language just a little bit, you can clearly hear if something sounds wrong. Like, I don't know if I explained that, but you can most of the time just understand if, okay, this doesn't sound right. Like, you might not understand why. Oh, yeah, absolutely. But English is a language that you can really hear when something sounds wrong.
Gently. This is how a life is taken.
Like, if you know that has, for example, is used for something like, you know, right now, like, you can say, like, Ferran has a small penis. If you know that has means, like, something now, you will know that you won't say Ferran had a small penis. Like, you know what I mean? I mean, in both situations, Ferran has a small penis, but you will clearly see which one needs to be used for his small penis. Ah, he resisted everything. Cunt. Why? What was wrong with it? Wait, what? But that, like, I mean, I believe you, but from the word Foxol or whatever, like, it doesn't say that there. It says forecastle, right? I mean, like, if, I mean, even if you show that to an Englishman, right? Even if you show that to an Englishman, he would say, like, yeah, forecastle. Like, judging just from the word, right? Like, if he just looks at the word and he never saw it before, he would say forecastle. Yeah, that guy is dead. Ah, don't stun me.
Diminished.
That's what I did, yeah.
Another one falls. A trifling victory.
We are gonna need to get rid. Let's get rid of that torch. Can we put that onto somebody? Nope. Let's remove the bandage. Let's use the key there. To the extra room. Oh my god, this is actually the one with the boss. I forgot about that.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the
fool. I forgot we are here to fight the boss. Ah, it's a trap. Fuck. He got bleed. Ah, great. But I would still say that English is one of the easiest languages to learn. Like, there are things like that, but those are really minor. Like, you can speak the language even with, you know, having those things. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it is one of the easier languages to learn, I would say. Oh, welcome in, Delmon! Welcome in, Delmon. How are you doing, man? How are you doing? Hope you are having a good one. Welcome to the stream, man. How is it going? Everybody stunned. This is what I like. Everybody fucking stunned. And let's keep stunning. Hmm. They're all fucking buffed. Ah, don't give me a bleed. Let's finish that guy off. What are you playing lately, Dalmon? By the way. What are you gaming with? Yeah, but like it's still like when you compare it like to German and other language, like it's still one of the easiest, I would say. Like it's still one of these. It makes most sense. Like even with those things, as a language, it makes most sense. Ooh, GTA. Wait, like was it there a new update or something, Dalmon? I think Slavic languages fall under category of easy languages as well. Oh, which one are you playing right now, Del? Which one would you say is your favorite? I'm really interested. Where did that come from, Mike? Don't make me send you to the corner, please. To the corner for the naughty people. Don't make Farron release the hounds. Oh, welcome in, Vrokchus. Welcome in, Vrokchus. How are you doing? For me, Delmon, for me, it would be between Vice City and the first one. Like GTA 3, not GTA 1, but GTA 3. For me, it would be between those. For me, it would be between those two, Vice City or GTA 3. Nah, like, would you prefer playing as a generic, stereotypical person that like has nothing that's from your country except like speaking like a Russian while not being a Russian? Doing well. Making some progress here. Nobody died yet. But that's no joke, like, they didn't mean it in a comedical way. Like, they actually thought, okay, we are making this guy. Like, he really is like this. You think that Rockstar would be capable of such a joke? Nah, I'm not Giraffe. I'm not. Ooh, that would be cool, Dalmon. That would be cool. Yeah, but I would say they do it like that because it's easier. That's my point. They just do it like that because it's easier, not because it's like they are like, oh, we are going to do this like for some Monty Python comedy or something, you know. They just do it because they don't know how to do it otherwise. Yeah, I know it's always stereotypical, but I wouldn't say it's stereotypical because they like gathered a good group of writers and were like, Okay, we want this, like, I think it's stereotypical because... Oh shit, that's how it came out. Did you play now GTA 4? If it's not meant to be, like, taken seriously at all, I will now ask, I will now return the question. Let's move this guy a bit closer. And in that game, there is like, it's not serious. Have you played it to the end?
Precision and power.
Nice. Yeah, yeah, I know, I did as well, but I'm just saying that if they wanted to make it like a satire, then in certain situations they really went not in that direction, let's say. Can I say one thing though? Now that you mentioned GTA. Am I the only one who doesn't think San Andreas is anything special? Like, I will probably get violated for saying this. But that's really what I, like... You know, they will say that it's a big world and all of that, but it's a big, empty world. Like... I don't know, like, maybe that's because looking at it from this perspective, right, so it's not just me, it's not just me having that sort of an impression. I'm glad I'm not the only one. It is a fun game, but it is not as good as people today remember it. Right, Delmon? Yeah. Yeah, right. It's just a lot of flat fields or forests or like... It's not like the game is actually filled with something. That just sounds like you have no friends. I ain't gonna deny. Don't dodge me, cunt. Up that cunt counter. Hey! Are you fucking kidding me? Let's heal him. Oof! Jesus, Mac Hucknall hits hard. It does have a vibe though. It does have, like, I'm not saying here that the game is bad. I'm saying it's not nearly as good as people remember it to be. There we have Mandela effect, as Pint would say.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
I need some space. Two more rooms, let's go, the boss is here. Yeah, nostalgia has a big part in it. Though some games, for example, older Resident Evil titles, when I play them, like, they are old, and I see how some things are rusted now, but I still, like, gladly play those games, and I enjoy them, like, I enjoy the hell out of them. While, like, if you give me San Andreas to play right now, I would get bored. That's the thing. Stun! Ah, he resisted the stun, fuck you. Sir can't face. Oh, I got it. See, Ferran? See? The good ones I understand, Ferran. The good ones I understand. The good ones I understand. Resident Evil is Delmon, my favorite series of all time. But would you say that San Andreas is better than Vice City or GTA 3? If you have played those. And Resident Evil 3 Nemesis, the original one, being my favorite game of all time. I have to constantly say this for the new people. Are you really though, Mike? Like, are you actually going to sleep this time? Mike has this thing where he says he's gonna sleep. And that doesn't happen. That's why I ask. This is a really good tanky team. Has to be said.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
You have played that one. That's rare. That's rare.
Nico, it's Roman. Let's go bowling.
Let's go bowling, Ferran. Let's go bowling. Okay, last room. Boss has to be here. Ah, fuck. Ooh, he dodged it. Nice. What? What, giraffe?
Even in
death, ooh, here's the boss.
Shouts his orders, and the crew obeys.
You are what? Obsessed. Is that it? Oh, absolutely. It got drastically better in 2 and 3. In 3 it was actually kinda good. What's happening here? He's chained. He's being fucking chained. Why is our boy chained? Oh my god, he's getting stressed. Which is favorite Resident Evil of people here? I think I know that Ferran's is 4. Generic.
Adversity can foster hope and resilience.
Oh my god, he heals.
You are almost a Jill sandwich.
That one. Oof. 6 is the only I think 6 is better than people say. Yeah, I still wouldn't say we are done here. I need that heal. I really... not him. Ooh, I like revelations as well, Giraffe. I like revelations a lot. A lot. Like, I really, really like revelations. It was a great game in bad time for Resident Evil. Great, great game at not great time. Yeah, but I would still not like to lose three of my other characters. I would still like not to lose three of other characters. He ain't buffed against the- ah, he has buffed protection. Okay, I didn't see that. What do you mean not for the lack of trying? What happened then? What happened then? I mean, how you never got into them? Ah, okay, okay. I read that you, like, couldn't, like, obtain them. Ooh, I can't do VR. Ugh. Ha! Resist, thank God. No. Oh. Like meeting people like me is a bit rare when it comes to Resident Evil. I mean, not that rare, but for most people, third game is not their favorite. Though there are some weirdos like me. Oh yeah, that was absolutely a third person shooter. Like, you know what's the thing? As I always say, people complained about Resident Evil 6, but Resident Evil 5 was best-selling Resident Evil 4 was best-selling Resident Evil. Then Resident Evil 5 became best-selling Resident Evil, and then Resident Evil 6 became best-selling Resident Evil. So people were sending really bad messages to Capcom. I mean, I don't see why would Capcom think that people were not liking the games. Like, because each one of them was selling like crazy. Yes, but there was nothing for Capcom to be... Yes, but you don't understand what I mean. If you create Resident Evil 4 and it becomes a bestseller, and then you upgrade the action, make it more action paced, make it more action pumped, give it more quick time events, give it more boss fights, give it more weapons, give it more of everything, and then it sells even better than the previous one. And then you give it even more action and even more of everything, and then it sells even better than the last one. Why in the God's name would you think anything but to keep upping the action? Like, you know what I mean? That's what I meant. Like, people obviously wanted more action. Like, I think it's unfair to blame it all on Capcom. When people were obviously liking more and more of action. Not me, but people in general did. Like, people pretend as if they haven't bought them and played them, like all of them. Like, 4 is the one that started going down the hill. But 4 is considered one of the best. I don't know who those people are, though. I don't think they are Resident Evil fans, though, in my personal opinion. But 4 is considered the best. it's the one that started it all. It's the one that started the whole more action, less horror. So... See? That's what I mean. That's what I mean. Like, 4 is not a game for Resident Evil fans. I liked it. I liked it. A mixture of older and newer Resident Evils, in my opinion. Not my favorite, but a good mixture of old and new. Ooh, vigor. Oh my god, both of them became vigorous. That's good. Huh, resisted, whatever that was. Okay, he's close to dead. There we go.
A sailor's death for captain and crew. Fitting.
We won't need those. Boom. Book of Sanity. Not very hard. What's your point, Giraffe? It was not very hard. One was hard, and then again it was not very hard. So what's the point there? What am I missing here? Yeah, we need to get rid of that plague. What are your thoughts, everybody, on the new Resident Evil? New Resident Evil, new Silent Hill. Got it. I understand about the first one. I understand about the first one. A lot of bleed. Enemies die quickly. All of the enemies are getting damaged at the same time. So they pretty much all die at the same time. Like, that I understood. A lot of buffs, a lot of debuffs on the enemies, like from that bleed. This one that we used right now, a lot of stuns, a lot of tankiness, a good healer with good healing items, so a rough, heavy team. It has not come out yet. They will be making like a remake of Silent Hill 2. Wait, this wasn't a bot. I was pretty sure this was. Oh, here. Oh, okay, it's here. All right, got it. Yeah, they will be remaking Silent Hill 2. What else are they're making? They're making a new Silent Hill game. Two new Silent Hill games, and they're making Silent Hill movie based on 2, I think. If I'm correct. Ooh, you need. Ah, she can't go. We have to send her drinking. To the bar. Okay, we are gonna have to go for another quicker one. Or maybe we can combine something. No, I'm missing just 3 deeds. Fuck, why does it need to be minus max HP? Fuck. Let's buy this one. And this one, because I really like those 2 items. Okay, let's sell what we are not using. We are selling this, because fuck, minus 50% Wait, he actually uses heal on just him. Let's keep that one. Okay, we already have a bunch of these. Okay, that's good. Don't we have... Yeah, we have two of you. There we go. Ooh, it's called Darkest Dungeon. It's called Darkest Dungeon. I'm really enjoying it. Like I have been playing it for what now? Several days, I would say. And I'm really enjoying the hell out of it. Lies. Nothing but lies. It's called Stress Simulator, yeah. Yeah. There is a bit of that. There is a bit of that. It's just three though. Can her dodge go in minus? No, it can't. Right? Her dodge can't go. I don't think it is, Vrokchus. I don't think it is. Let's name you. Let's give you a new character. Here. This one has a random name. This one has a random name, so... It's like that, right? Ooh, Delmon doesn't have... Yep, Delmon doesn't have a character either. Let's get somebody for Delmon. Delmon, what do you want to be? A hound master, a crusader, or an occultist? Think about that while I go to take a piss. Be right back. Just tell me, Delmon, do you want to be an occultist, a crusader, or a houndmaster? You'll be a crusader. All right. That second crusader in our company. Anchored by holy purpose. A zealous warrior. Delmon. There we go. Okay, let's go just here to see. Yeah, nothing to do there. Oh, we can do this. Let's take that one for him. For Vrocious. Unlock that one, get that one, and then replace one. Here. There we go. What's not fair? That's because we already had a certain male characters. Go, let's now put those in. There we go, do same here. Life is unfair. Life is unfair. Oh, you need your stun, my friend. We need to get stun for Delmon. There we go. I think that's that. We can't upgrade this yet. Yeah, we need 20. We have 17, so just 3 more basically. If his circle is having a couple of drinks. Alright, let's embark. Let's embark onwards to the death. Do we dare go fight Necromancer now? Do we dare? Nah, let's wait for McHucknall and neighbor to recover before we go do that. Let's do something easy, something just to get gold. Ooh, this ain't a bad item. This really ain't a bad item. Let's take the bleeders again. Let's take the bleeders. But let's take Antiquarian here. Let's take Antiquarian for... for the sake of money, basically. But not having a healer is so weird. Oh, this ain't a bad item either. Like, it's... let's go without a healer, but that's so weird to me. A fucking what? Let's take all the food. Let's take all the fucking food. Embark. Yeah, I wanted to take more food because we don't have any healing items.
Quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster.
Ooh, a trap.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles.
Ah, fuck, didn't see it. Okay, at least he dodged. lucky for us.
The light, the promise of safety.
I really like it, Delman. I really like it. If you want to know something about the game, do ask. It is a very deep and mechanically complicated game, though. Yes, it is. I mean, it's not complicated in a way. It's complicated that there is a lot of tiny details that you need to think about.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Yeah, Bleed doing its thing. Oh, this guy will give me a lot of illness. Okay, not this time. Luckily, not this time. Okay, he's dead. And so are you. Didn't lost any health.
This expedition at least promises success.
Do you mean the pig? Oh my god, is it Rocksteady or Bebop? Right? Those you are talking about. I don't know which one was the pig. Rocksteady or Bebop. Beast hater. Can you remember which one was like the pig one?
Blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
Oh, don't open stuff. She should open stuff. She always knows something. She's antiquarian. For the love of God. Ooh, worms. Or as Ferran would call them, holes with teeth. Holes with teeth. This Bleed is so good. Just look at this shit. They're all already dead. They just don't know it.
Slowly.
Thank you, Giraffe. Thank you for being here today, man. Enjoy rest of your day. It's Bebop, okay. Enjoy rest of your day, Giraffe. Thank you for being here.
Spirits are lifted and purpose is made clear.
A lot of piggies. A lot of them piggies here.
A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
And this team is pretty fast as well. Not only the Bleed, this team is damn fast as well. Ah, stunned.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
That's a great quote. That's my favorite quote in this game. Great is a weapon that cuts on its own. I really like, I said that a lot of times, that I really like that. They are all, I think they are all Bebop's cousins. In some way. They all seem related. They all seem somehow related.
Maintain the offensive.
Ooh, so many traps. You disarm it. Yeah, you can open it. You can open it. Ah, she'll get an illness. Bloodthirsty. Great. In radiance, may we find really great victory. When you get bloodthirsty. That's positive. That's real positive. But yeah, Delmon, I really suggest this game. It's complex in the best ways. Like, I'm really enjoying... I can see myself spending a ton of hours in this game. Even when I stop streaming it, I will probably play it again. Oh, this guy is horrible for stress. Causes lots and lots of stress. Yeah, that guy's dead. Unforeseen. Ah! Not dead. Don't give her an illness, please! Okay, I didn't give her an illness. Make them bleed. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Yeah. Wait, which one is Bebop's cousin and which one is the homeless man, though? Yeah, this bleed build is really good. I really like the art style though. And the animations, like when they are fighting and all of that. It really does look nice and appropriate for this type of a game, I would say. Quest complete, but I don't want to leave yet. There's more to find. There is more to find. More riches for the bitches. Fuck, that even rhymes. That even fucking rhymes. More riches for the bitches. That's nice. That's real. I will be saying that now every stream. More riches for the bitches. Hard nogging. Is that a good thing? Or... I don't know what hard nogging would be. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Oh, I can't touch that. Four more rooms. You can open it. Fuck. Yeah, she got an illness. So many illnesses in this area. Okay, this shouldn't be a problem. These really shouldn't be a problem. Like Shredder. I fucking loved Shredder. Like Shredder is amazing. Shredder is amazing villain. Especially in TMNT from 2007. 2002 or 3. You know which one I mean, Delmon? Like the one in which Shredder is really badass. Like I think it's 2002, 2003. Something like that. He's amazing in that one. Incredible. Incredible. So too will resistance. Ah, spiders. I hate spiders. They're very fast. Ah, and they have very good dodge. Very fast and have very good dodge. They're very weak when you hit them, but hitting them is not easy. As you see, they are very, very weak when you hit them, but... As you can see, they can dodge a lot as well. Ooh, we got another achievement. Executed nice. Impunity. We got several achievements today. Our quest is already completed, I'm just exploring. For the sake of exploring. Enter my slumber. That's absolutely fine, Rockchus. Thank you. Thank you for dropping in, my man. It's always good to see you around.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Yeah, that will fuck us up, stress-wise. It's always nice to see you around, man. Oof, great, dodged everybody, thank you. Thank you. They dodged the bullet literally, yeah. They quite literally dodged the bullet. Yeah, that's Twitch, my man. That's Twitch. Just, first of all, check if you have it on mute. That's the first thing. Check it if you, by some chance, have it on mute. And second thing, you know, I always try to stream at the same time, so. You know when we start. Boom. They bled to death. We can say they bled to death. Inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
Yeah, we are gonna earn a lot of money from this one, I think. Going for the last room.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supply.
Delmon, does the game look like something you would try? Yeah, Twitch on mobile is especially, you know, horrific. It's especially horrific on mobile. It shouldn't be heavy on your PC, I think. I mean, you can see the graphics on your own. It shouldn't be really heavy. Really heavy on the graphics. But you should have patience with the game. Okay, that's that. Good night, Rockchus. Good night. Thank you for dropping in, my friend. You're on mobile as well. how is Twitch serving you? How is Twitch serving you on mobile? I'm glad to hear that. Twitch can get unpredictable sometimes. That's true. Like Twitch can really get unpredictable. One time it didn't even send notifications that stream started to anybody. And people started coming in like an hour later. Well, treatment facilities are free. That's good. Okay, first we need to get Mike cured of an illness. Bad humors. And lack of scurvy. Anybody else has high stress? Yeah, she could do with a little bit of stress reliefs. Anybody else? No? Okay. Let's send her as well, because it's free, so. You mean the schedule of the stream? That shouldn't be too complicated. Every day. Around between 12 and 1 p.m. Central European time. That's it, every day. So, at least you don't need to remember the days, it's every day. And by the way, Delman, if you are not on Discord, and you use Discord, there is the Discord server, because if I need to make an announcement, like that I won't be streaming on a certain day or something like that, that's where I make the announcement. So, if you use the Discord, be sure to drop in there as well. I would take another one of these.
You will be laughing still at the end.
Let's upgrade that. And let's upgrade everybody's armors now. Can't do it for this, not leveled up enough. Yeah. Need more portraits for that. It's 9:30 p.m. Yeah. Yeah, I can see that. Well, it's good for you that I'm not streaming even later then, right? Good thing that I'm not streaming even later then. Ooh, I would like that.
Curious methodologies and apparatus can calm even the most tormented soul.
Where is my crusader? And where is this item that I just picked up? It's for antiquarian. What does Lek have on him? Alright, both good. So let's put it here. That's good. This is for a leper. There we go. I think that's everything we need right now. You can put this one on Grokchus. Like that. Plus 10 max HP ain't a bad item. Book of Sanity is also good, but I don't know where to put it. On whom, I mean. And instead of what. Let's do it instead of that. And let's embark. Ooh, we can fight a boss here. Swine Prince. Alright, let's go kill Prince of Swines. McHucknall. Neighbor. Lakichi, the Plague Doctor, and Ferran. That's the combo we are taking. Tanky as fuck. Though, no. I think we should be bringing blood people here. Bebop's father, yeah. I think we should be bringing blood people here. Ah, but they are getting cured. They are getting cured. Let's try with this combo. Fuck it, let's try it with this combo. I think blood combination would be better, but they are getting cured, so. Let's use these. And embark! Let me just put my jacket on. Bebop's fad. But yeah, that TMNT show from early 2000s is my favorite. Like, I had seen the old one from the 80s as well. But The new one, the new one that's like 20 years old. The one from like early 2000s, that's my favorite. That's my favorite to this day. To this day, my favorite.
It must be destroyed.
It must be destroyed. Whoop. Alright, all set, all ready. Bebop's father. I haven't thought about that. And I had slain many pigs in this one. Ooh. I think it would be best to go like here, here, here. No, here, here, here. Yep, in this direction, that's the point. Thank God he dodged. Hard skinned. Okay, I would say that's a positive. That sounds like a positive. Somebody being hard skinned. Definitely sounds like a positive. Come a bit closer, friend. Here, come in front. Let's have a chat, me and you. Ooh, both of them stunned. Amazing. And let's stun him as well. Everybody stunned now. And boom, he ain't even attack. Let's try to stun them both again. They both resisted. This is a great combination. We have four stuns. We have four stuns. One that can stun multiple people. And we are tanky as fuck. So, a really good team we created here. Ah, caused bleed. We are gonna fix that immediately. And we have healing. Let's not forget that. Let's not forget that we have a lot of healing as well. Like that. You are stunned, my friend. Oof, nice crit. Alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Okay, so this way or this way if I go. Here, here. Yeah, let's go this way. This is like every area has different things that you have to worry about. In here it's illness and poisoning, blight. You know, that sort of thing. That's the problem here. In some areas it's bleeding or very resistant enemies. So it really depends on what the area you are. That's what depends on whom do you want to bring. Zelda dungeon map. You never know. Could be that's where they got inspiration. A lot of developers are gamers themselves, especially developers of indie games like this one. Hmm. Let's stun that asshole. Boom. There we go, he's dead. I should have hit him, but never mind now. Let's stun him again though. Because this guy can give you an illness just by attacking you. Literally, can give you an illness just by attacking you, so we will try to keep him stunned. Come here. drums of doom. There is a thing called stress. As you can see beneath health bar of our characters, they all have stress. When stress gets critical, they can get heart attack and lose all of their HP and get at death's doorstep, or aka near death experience, which can lead to death. And if you lose your character, he stays dead. That's very important to say. If character dies, he's dead forever. So yeah. That's why Giraffe called it a stress simulator. That's why Giraffe called it a stress simulator. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted. Ooh, good dodge, Plague Doctor. Okay, you are dead. Stun. And now it's just a matter of getting them. Getting him down to zero HP. Getting Bebop down to zero HP. Which happens right now. I mean, it is very good in the context of the game. You know, because the whole point is that this is a stressful experience, you know. Ooh, the boss is here. Let's go kill the boss as quickly as possible. While our stress is still not high, and then we can go exploring. When we kill the boss, that's when we can go exploring. Oh my god, he has like 1 HP. Yeah, 1 HP left. Yeah, right? And it's a big mechanic. Because you have 2 levels of stress. When you cross first level of stress, your character gains either a flaw or a good thing, you know. When you cross second level of stress, you get what we already mentioned, you get a heart attack. Once your quest is complete and you return to town, you can relieve your characters by sending them to the church, to a tavern, you know, like to drink, to whore, to gamble, to pray, and that's how you down their stress again. So it's a really interesting mechanic. It really is an interesting mechanic. Don't poison anybody, please. Dodge. Thank you. Come a bit closer, Piggy. And each hero has like 8 or 10 different spells that they possess. But you can only bring 4 to the quest. Give them no quarter. So above camera. So you need to build your characters spell wise as well, because some spells are good against certain type of enemies while others are not, for example. And some characters suck against certain enemies. That's something that needs to be taught about as well. Because, for example, there are nymphomania, really. There are some enemies that are really resistant. That are really resistant against. That are really resistant against poison. For example, what the hell is that damage? Okay. Stunt. Please stun him. Fuck, he resisted it. No, why did she skip her move? Oh my god. Okay, he will resist all stuns. That's not even worth doing. Yeah, Yeah, this will be very tough one, Delmon. This will be a very tough fight. Okay, he's stunned, thankfully. Yeah, we need to heal ourselves. He did some insane damage. Oh my god, this stun. And he stunned our healer. That's the worst, that he stunned our healer. They both resisted the stun, great. Oh, stop resisting my stun, he's dead. Oof, barely alive. Oh my lo- This little cunt needs to die. That little cunt needs to die. With his stupid stun. Yes, stunned. Thank you. There might be hope. But he could kill us very quickly with that spell that does a shit ton of damage. Like he has that spell that does a shit ton of damage that could end us very quickly. Dwarf pig. Papa pig and son pig. The two pigs. He resisted the stun, fuck. Oh my god, 21 crit, what the fuck game. What the fuck game, don't do that shit. Don't do that shit, he did 21 damage to him, what? Oh, that's such bullshit. Please stun him. Resisted it. Oof, only 6, good. Come on. Just remember what I said, Delmond. If one of our character dies, he stays dead. There we go, crit. There we go. What are you gonna do now, little cunt? What are you gonna do now, little cunt? Huh? Fight now. Fight me now, come on. What is it? Where is your big friend? You won't move until you die. You literally won't move until you die. That's a fucking promise, little turd.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
He was all alone all of a sudden, right? Let's continue adventuring here. Let's continue adventuring. We can leave at any moment, so let's continue adventuring. We completed the quest. We can leave whenever we want, but let's continue adventuring. Ah, he resisted the stun.
Precision and power.
Oh my god, this one resisted the stun as well. Stop resisting my stuns. Blight. Oh, they really want to kill the plague doctor. They really want Plague Doctor dead. Oh my, again Plague Doctor. Jesus, why do you wish death on my Plague Doctor so much? Oof, that critical. Ooh, I was so scared of those as a kid, Delman. Like, I was so fucking scared of those when I was a kid. No joke, no nothing. Push on to the task's end. Like, those were not nice when I was a kid. Like, I was so afraid that like they will suddenly grab me from the ceiling and like swallow me and that. It wasn't good. It wasn't good. I was horrified of it. I don't know about that. I don't know much about the lore of Half-Life. What would you say are some of your favorite games, Delmon? They just throw up. Would be. Come here for some poisoning. Dead. You were here, Delmon. You were here when we took down the piggy guy.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
You were here when we killed the piggy guy. I was never into Call of Duty once it became about newer age. I mean, I did play Modern Warfare. But that's the last ones I had played. Like the old Modern Warfare's, like first and second. I think second Modern Warfare was the last Call of Duty I played. Later on it became focused on multiplayer much more. Yeah, they are great, the old ones. They are great. Dead. Decimated boy. Do you play something else as well? Let's stun that guy again. Ah, he resisted it this time. Yeah, it would be too much to have him stunned every single time. Well, this one resisted it as well. Oh my god, he dodged that. Okay, they don't want to be stunned anymore. Ah, but we don't want to be poisoned either. Come here, piggy. There will be so many hams after this dungeon, right? There will be so many hams after this. Ooh, that's a noble thing. That's a noble thing. I would say that I play a variety of games as well. I missed. That I play a variety of game myself. As much as possible, of course. What do we get? Alright, let's go back now. There is still a lot of rooms to We were lucky to get into the boss very early on. There is a lot to discover here.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried
home. Yeah, fuck trap. Okay, just 4 damage, not bad. Could be worse. Yeah, could get blood. Could get bleed. Luckily didn't. Alright, Delmon, alright, thank you for being here, my man. Thank you for being here, and I will see you tomorrow as well. Enjoy rest of your day, have fun, and thank you for dropping in. Jeez, a lot of empty rooms here. Can we get some additional treasure, please? Oh my god, he steps into every trap all of a sudden.
Such missteps are the exception and not the rule.
Okay, we'll just be leaving this. There, let's just leave. Kill the Swine Prince, another boss defeated. This is great for a tank. I think we'll be giving that to McHucknall. Without Antiquarian, you really don't earn an insane amount of gold. Like, without Antiquarian, you really don't learn any nuts amounts of gold. There will be a lot of healing to do after this one, after, like you do after every boss fight.
Before the crows and rats made it their domain.
Where is the pig boss, though? Ah, Swine Prince there. Pig boss. I like their swine and not pigs. I'm still alive! Neighbor, you are! You are still alive. This is the only characters that we had lost. These we lost to me being a noob. And then these two at week 22. And that's that. So a lot of still alive characters. A lot of still alive characters. We didn't lose a lot. We didn't lose a lot. How are you doing, neighbor? How are you doing? I hope you're having a lovely, lovely day. Okay, we just need 5 more portraits. That's not bad. Just 5 more portraits. Not bad, not bad. Should get that, like, in the next quest. Hopefully in the next one. Nope. You're still here, Ares. You are still here. Yeah, let me just see if somebody can be upgraded. I don't think so. Yeah, these we haven't even used. Oh! Bumps in the road. 88, jeez, I can't even imagine that. Like, where does it say which week is it, neighbor? No, but he lost me. I lost you for first time. I lost you for the first time. Eric. Not for the second, and Conan, Lady Conan, disappeared somewhere. He earned himself syphilis. McHucknall got syphilis. That's not only to me, trust me. But where can it be checked? There, let's heal those that need healing. Let's get him. It's in the log, okay. Ooh, can't. There. Ah, week 27. Yeah, it's right in my face. It's right in my face. Alright, we're ready. I think that was everything. Oh, let me just do this. I think that one would be better on him. Let's do that. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, I don't have an arbalest. Ooh, grave robber. That's for Ares. Grave robber, where was it now? Where was that thing? Ooh, 2 speed, oh, he already has that. What was I looking at? Ah, that, okay, there we go. Let's unlock some of these for our new guys. Yep. We got some of the, let me show you, neighbor. We got a decent amount of bosses, I think.
In time, you will know.
Where do you check that actually? Oh, here. Quest goals. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 bosses. 5 bosses we got. Not bad. 3 of them today. I think 3 of them today, so happy with that. Is bleed good on this path as well, because I haven't touched this path like at all, so I'm just guessing if bleed is good on it. I will have to use lady push-ups because Arconan, but a lady is missing. Chance, man, stance. We need portraits, so let's do this one. And let's check if bleed is good. You know, lady push-ups. We use lady push-ups every time we play. You forgot, okay. You know lady push-ups, Eric, she is in every game. Ooh, we play. We always name our characters lady push-ups. Stopping all good life from these groves. I forgot the torches. Burn out this evil. Oh my god, I forgot to buy the torches. You cannot learn a thing. Oh my god, I just wasted money there. What an idiot.
My obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful.
Had no reasons, like it's just a stand-in name. It's just a stand-in name until somebody else comes to take the name. I hope I took everything this time. Fuck. Can't believe I forgot the torches. We just wasted money there. Like, it was literally just a money waste. Give me just a moment to write down customer. There we go.
Corruption has soaked the soil.
You think bleed may work? Okay, let's hope. Yeah, I know. Basically, in the cove, they are resistant to everything, right? In cove, they are blight. They are not resistant to blight. Blight is good in the cove, I think. Stop opening stuff. Wait, have you already read a book? Yeah, blight. Yeah, yeah. I hate when they fuck up my order. Like, that's the worst thing for me. When they fuck up my order, I really dislike that. I got two very good builds. I mean, very good. In my head, they are very good. I don't know, are they? But they seem to be doing their thing. Ah, he resisted the bleed. Fuck.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy.
Boom.
Them all.
Okay. I thought the story will go like how they were rude or something. That ain't the best, like.
Annihilated.
Then bite and bring it to the library.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
So somebody in the future might have it. Ooh, dodged, nice. What do you think, neighbor, about this bleed build? Using these particular characters. Like, they worked like a charm for me. Oh my god, Cope is here! Welcome in, Cope! Welcome in, fuck me indeed! Ah, she got the worries, fuck. I forgot shovels. Why am I so damned to forget everything constantly? Like a fucking donkey. Fuck me indeed, Cope. Fuck me indeed. How are you doing, man? I like how that was completely useless. Like, we got stressed out for nothing. Oh, that's the trap. Didn't realize that.
Will find no clemency in this place.
Doing good. We slayed three bosses today. Three bosses that we killed. So I'm really happy with that. And found two really, really good builds. So happy with that as well. Progressing the game. Learning the game, killed bosses, discovered cool builds. What else can I ask, right? What else can I ask?
Unforeseen, unforgiving.
Oh, the crate is empty. Can it not be empty? Can the crate be like full? Once in a while. I know, man. I mean, thank you. Oh my god, they really want to stress her out. Okay, she became a masochist. So, like Cope, basically. Like Cope. Thought that might kill him. The Lenny faces. Ah, don't bleed. Bleed is bad, don't bleed. How do you know how a life is taken, voice in my head? How does a voice in my head know how it is to take a life? Is what I would like to know. Yeah, these are all dead. Ooh, dodged. They're still dead though.
As the fiend falls,
that's a good one, neighbor. That's a good one as well. Yeah, but we'll continue adventuring. I want more money here.
And baubles.
That is true.
Paid for in blood.
That is true. The, who will know if voices don't, right? Who's gonna know if voices I don't have a shovel again? Great. Ooh, vigorous! Lek, you are amazing, my friend. You are amazing. Yeah, you're all gonna have to whore. After this one. You're all gonna have to whore around. It's always some kind. It's never me being bad, right? It's always either the game being bad or some. It's never us. It's never us, neighbor. It's always the game's fault. It's always the game's fault. Another achievement. Another achievement. I got same amount of cash in this short quest than I got killing the boss in medium quest without antiquarian. Yeah, or that, or the keyboard is not working. Could be that as well.
Strength, purpose, and peace. All can
could be that one also. My plague doctor just decided to like disappear. Please don't scare me. Please don't scare me. It will become easier, right? It's gonna be easier. That's what you are saying. It's gonna be much easier, right? That's the point. That's what you want to say. It's gonna be much easier in the future. Why can't he heal anywhere? What were we needing here? 24. Fuck, we need 3 more portraits. We need 3 more portraits. Let's do something with portrait. Let me just check here. Nah. What about Nomad Wagon? Huh. That would be cool. Let's get that. Hmm. I would replace this one with that. There we go. Let's embark. Let's get something with paintings. And there is nothing with paintings. Great. Why is there nothing with paintings? I want to go and try kill this fucking necromancer now, though. There is this one. It's short one, but leveled. Okay, this might be no, this is Deeds. Yeah, this one is, but it's champion. Fuck that. Medium one on veteran. Hmm. Fuck it, let's try it. Stress might be a little bit of a problem, but hopefully we'll be able to handle it. Our plague doctor is missing though, so we would need to replace him, but we don't have anybody to replace him with. So yeah, we ain't gonna do that, we are gonna take... We are gonna do something short. Just to kill time. Let's go, just to skip a week, basically. Let's take the bleed team again. We can't though. Let's just take a group of people that's just to level them up. Let's take like these just to level them up. There, just for the sake of leveling them up. There, let's go do a short one. Let's embark, just to get our other characters ready. I hope Plague Doctor won't be missing for more than a week. That could be troublesome. If he goes missing for more than a week, could be problematic. Hopefully he won't.
Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves.
Finally a straight line. Evil. Finally a straight line. We don't need to go back and forth. Ooh, giant mushroom. Dodged. Let's stun. I don't know, are these resistant to stuns a lot? Right? His mask is just of different color. His mask is just of different color, but that's it, really. That's like the only difference. Oof. Nice damage. Jeez, these have a lot of HP. What? Now he has 1 HP remaining. Are you shitting me? Great dodge, Eric. I really love the fact that he's named Eric Jr. There is Bessie the Third, by the way. I don't know if she's with us right now. If this is Bessie the Third. Ah, I dodged. Yeah, Bessie the Third is with us. There will be many more Erics until the game comes to an end, I believe. No. No, Eric? Oh, Eric, you're a kleptomaniac, for gods. I mean, not kleptomaniac, but you love to open stuff. You love to open stuff, even though you are not told to.
May we find victory.
Oh my god, what the fuck are these two? This looks like something out of Silent Hill, I swear to god. Okay, one is dead already. And the other one is dead. I'm happy. Didn't even have time to see how they look. Didn't even have time to see how they look. That's how quickly we killed them. But yeah, this is just a farming dungeon, basically. This is just a farming dungeon. Just here to kill a week and get some money. Because our plague doctor has suddenly decided to leave. That can happen. That can happen. I'm not even joking here. Like, a character can just decide to hide somewhere. It can be a week, but it can be multiple weeks as well. So yeah. I hope it will be just for a week, though. I do hope it will be just for a week.
So too will resistance.
Let's keep moving. This time I luckily brought shovels.
A victim to the spreading corruption. Malformed with misintent.
This game in its design, it's so simplistic and yet there is a lot you need to take care of. Okay, you have highest disarm. Thank you. Ooh, a corpse. Eric, stop randomly, like, opening shit up, please. Are you that curious in real life as well, though? Let our antiquarian open stuff. Like, she earns us more gold. Let our antiquarian open stuff. Maybe, right?
The way is lit. The path is clear.
Antiquarian always finds more stuff, which earns us more gold. Again? Seriously? There you go. Now it's trapped. Now it's trapped. You resisted getting the poisoning. But learn something from that, Eric. Learn something from that. Are you fucking kidding me?
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Not bad. Not a bad find, Eric.
The match is struck. A blazing star is
born. I also open everything. In this game, it might kill you, though. I think that's worth mentioning. That in this game, it might kill you. You really need to stop doing that. You really need to stop doing that.
The light, the promise of safety.
Oh my god, these are just fucking empty. Finally something. Oof.
Another abomination cleansed from
Jesus, that's a nice crit. That's a cool stuff, like going like that. Just have to be careful where you step and all of that because of you of junkies.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
But otherwise, that's like you're talking about visiting like abandoned buildings and stuff, right? That is cool. Sheesh, these have a ton of HP. What? Was it awkward? Did anybody say anything?
For the slightest lapse in concentration.
Did anybody say? I guess he was the one who blocked it. Oh, you didn't go in there, okay. Smart. Dead. You never know who it might be. Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
Destroy them all.
Stun? Imagine like a secret police listening to the stream but not watching, and they are like they would hear a lot. Oh look, Eric is killing this person. Oh look, Eric is making it bleed. Oh, that wouldn't work well for you.
Foolish horrors.
Okay, we can complete the quest.
Trinkets and baubles.
Yeah, that was not worthwhile.
Driving out
corruption. That was really not that big of a dungeon. But better than nothing, I guess. Better than nothing. At least we upgraded their levels, I think. Yep. Up their levels. Let's go to the blacksmith, we'll be able to upgrade their stuff there as well, I think, yep. At least for a level. There we go. Plague Doctor is back, thankfully. Obsessed with sainthood. Prone to investigating the dark arts. In town will only pray for stress relief. Let's remove the yipes. Whatever that is from her. I want to be a better person. You know what's like the thing that I really hate? When somebody buys the land and immediately puts the fence around it. Like even though he might not work on it for the next 5 years, but he immediately like puts a fence around it. Like, come on, nobody's gonna like steal your grass. Let people like picnic or do or play game or whatever. Ooh, Wizened Hag. A boss fight. Let's go do that boss. Oh, he won't do such a low quest. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, let's send a bleed party actually. If we can. Ah, we can't because both of our barbarians are not ready. Okay, let's send you there then. If I hope that's not beyond you. Oh, okay. Wow, all right. Was it an absolute must that I know that? I'm just kidding, that's a story I will tell to other people. That's, trust me, that's a story I will be telling to others.
I entertained a delegation of experts from overseas.
Let's go kill this necromancer. It's a boss fight, so I hope it will go well. And by going well, that means I hope that we won't lose. any of the characters.
I learned all I could from my visiting guests. I murdered them as they slept.
This guy is fucking caretaker of our town, and he just said how he murdered some people in the sleep. Are we sure we want this guy working for us? I think a lot of towns have, like, you know, some kind of an odd, old building with stories going around about it. Ooh. What a nice PR party, come closer. Ah, he dodged. Yeah, he's the only one that could be fucked by stress, so I hope they will chill on him. Couldn't you, like, sell that, maybe? Is that an option? Let's stun him. Ah, oh, he resisted the stun. Fuck you. Cunt. Let's use the bandages. Oof, that's a nice crit. I mean, because of the rubber, not like sell the car tires. I meant because of the rubber. I obviously understand that you can't sell, like they're probably ruined. Yeah, but I think that a company which works with tire, like with rubber, would probably buy them off, like for some idiotically low price, but if there is a lot of tires. True there. People could be uninformed or lazy though. Can you please be stunned? Thank you. He got stunned because I asked politely.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Yeah, you know why that is, right? That's self-explanatory. Yeah, I know. Trust me, I know those people. I know those people. So, trust me when I say that I understand. Out of devices as well. Out of, not just from walls, but from like electronical devices as well.
And baubles paid for in blood.
Ooh, thank you for the scouting. Though that was a bit useless room. Let's hope we find this boss pretty quickly. Don't wanna risk it with McCucknell's stress level. Because he's the only one that could fuck us up. His stress level already being fucking high. As you can see. Oh, he gained focused. Thank you.
A moment of clarity.
And he lost a lot of stress because of it. Thank you, McCucknell. That's how you keep positive, people. That's how you keep positive. Maybe you shouldn't open that. You don't want to get any stress. trap. Traps lie in wait. We walked straight into a trap. Let's go this way. Nothing interesting. Ooh, finally a battle. Come here. Yeah, these two are in stealth, which will disappear soon, I hope. Because I can't hit them while they are in stealth. Two rounds, okay, it shouldn't take long. It shouldn't take long. Nice dodge, boys. You can stand your ground, and you will. Okay, he's already dead. So let's stun this asshole. Boom! He does more damage when enemy is stunned. So that's great. Fuck, Eric, do you know a guy? He's all about going around the world. And like, entering these abandoned buildings. Traveling by illegally entering trains. And all of that. Like, I can't remember his name, fuck now. But, like, maybe you know who am I talking about. Yeah, you know him. He was in Montenegro and in Serbia as well. And in Bosnia, I think. Yeah, okay, we are talking about the same guy then. We are talking about the same guy. He was even in Montenegro. And we have like literally a single train line, so yeah.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Let's heal up. Torches might be the problem. Ooh, secret door. Thank you. Yeah, that one. A great channel. He really knows his stuff. Whew. Lucky there. Though, like, when I see him climbing the buildings, like, and standing atop of a building, like, walking over a ledge. I have problems watching that. Let alone, like, that I would do that. Like, oof. Heights without some kind of a fence or something. No. Thank you, but no. I mean, it's... I don't have problem with the roof, but standing on a ledge or on the edge without, like, anything, yeah. Oof. And the thing is, I don't have a problem with heights, because I live on the 12th floor, for example, or in my building. Like, I don't have heights are not my problem. It's heights where you are not, like, you know, protected, let's say. Stunned, great. Gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Is there a continuation to that story? Okay, that, okay, that.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow
That's not an unusual thing, believe it or not. Don't think your mom is like the only that's just her. That's actually more people than you would guess. Trust me. I had seen it with my own eyes when they come to my house. Same. Did I ever send you any pictures from? I will take you the photo from my place. But the main one, I did send a photo from the side balcony, but I didn't ever do it from the main one that looks directly at the sea. Yeah, but that's on the side. That's on the side one. That's on the side one. Cleansed from our lands. Ish, these do a lot of damage. At least we resisted bleed. Let's heal McCucknall. Alright, it's just you, Hag. This is the one from The Witcher, I think. This looks like the one from Witcher. Do you have the ones from some you visited? That's something I would like to look at. Ooh, did you find something interesting in it? Sounds like it could have some kind of treasure inside. Oh my god, it's gonna attack all of us. Ah, gave them all horror, fuck. Okay, we need to kill this thing very quickly. Because it will give us horror in every round. It will stress us in every round, so we need to kill it quickly. There we go. That's real cheap, I would say, right? That would count as real cheap. I mean, extra cheap. Oof, both stun. Great. Ah, are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, so it is extra cheap, yeah. Oh, I can't believe we missed that. Bump in the night. Please stun both of them again. Okay, one of them. I won't complain.
Decimated.
You can like put his face out if you want. Like you do with your pictures. Just write down that, or you can just send them privately to me. Also with a hidden face. That's stressing me. Could you please stop stressing me, cunts? Ah, okay. Understood.
Annihilated.
Wow. That's fucked up. That's real fucked up. Let's pull this guy a bit closer. Or not. Yeah, that's really fucked up. Let's move these corpses out of our way. Ow, stop dodging my shit, come on. Let's kill this guy already. Let's kill this asshole already. Boom! Stunned!
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Come on, show me where's the boss. Ain't there. But we are getting closer to him, I think. Come on, one shot. Yeah, he has one HP remaining. Come on. I had to waste a move on a guy with one HP. Fuck. Oh, I forgot to change their order. I'm a dummy. Forgot to change their order. Another guy with one HP. Are you shitting me, game? Come a bit closer. Fuck, resisted everything. Resist this asshole. Yeah, imagine if he actually resisted it. Imagine if he actually resisted it. After I was pretending to be smart. Oh, come on. How can he miss when he's stunned? Like, that shouldn't work together. Like, if you are stunned, you shouldn't be able to dodge. But then again, it wasn't a dodge, it was a miss. Ah, fuck, got an illness. Let's find this boss already, come on. Ooh, more fights. Ah. Bounty hunters tend to miss a lot. Ooh, two of them stunned, great. Great start. What happened? Were they like in file or something? Yeah, resist everything, cunt. Boom, 8! What do you mean 8? Oh, he had a protection buff, okay. That sucked. We stunned him even though he had a stun resistance. That's cool. That's real cool that we stunned a guy who had 50% stun resistance. Oh, come on, he has one. Yeah, he has one HP. There, die. Sir can't face. We'll need to do some healing. Sixteen and he's not dead. And he has one HP left, of course. Happens a lot lately that they are left with like one HP. There. Die. Die as well. You come closer, please. Let's heal our bounty hunter. Oh, come on. Yeah, they're really postponing this fight. Thank you.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Where were they? A different folder or something, right? I just removed a shovel. I literally just removed the shovel. The game is fucking me. You must rely on I think the game just said purpose. That I need to be fucked, and fucked I was. Come on, boss. He has to be in one of these two rooms. Because, like, by guiding myself with... There is nowhere else for him to be. I have no food.
No.
Great.
Force of will can overcome a failing body.
Yeah, neighbor, this is not the first time that I get so unlucky. Right before the fight. Like, this is not the first time I get really, really unlucky. Before the boss fight. Like, I removed the shovel because I needed space in the inventory. So I removed the shovel. Boom. Instantly, I need a shovel. And then, just before the boss fight, I get hungry. And I don't have food. Because, of course. So, yeah. I tend to sometimes get really, really unlucky just before the boss fight. Yeah, that is, like, I did bring a lot, all of it, like, all I could get, I brought. But yeah, you know, as it says, when you need to be fucked, your pants will fall down on their own. That's how it goes, really. That's how it goes. When you actually need to be fucked, it will happen. There is no avoiding it. There is no sidestepping it. Wow, okay.
The birthplace of dread.
Oh, are you kidding me? And still alive. Okay, the bleed should kill it. The bleed should kill it. There we go.
It is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Yeah, it's incredible that it always happens before the boss fight. Like, you know, As if the game says, okay, you are doing good, so let's fuck you up a little bit, right? Like, the game says, okay, you're doing fine, but the boss fight can't be too easy, so let's fuck you up a little bit. Like, that's the impression I sometimes get. Okay, one more stealth. That's really impression I sometimes get. This probably won't stun. Yeah, because he has the buff. It was still worth trying. Yeah, they suddenly have a lot of more HP.
How quickly the tide turns.
Yeah, I am. I. You knew exactly. Yeah, yeah. Oof, that's a nice crit. Boom.
Champion falls.
All right, now it should be only the boss.
So too will resistance.
Pum pum pum. Okay, the boss has to be here. It's the last room. What do you mean I have no space? Ah, fuck. We won't need torches, I think. Anymore. I definitely hope so after I removed all of them. I definitely hope we won't need more. Because there is no more. Boom! Yep! Here we go! Let's heal yourself first, actually. Oh my god, don't crit immediately on the first, come on! Don't be such a cunt to crit on the first. Okay. I listened this time. We used McCucknall's buff. Neighbor, we used McCucknall's buff this time. Oh my god, he constantly crits. Can you like not? There, crit for crit. Cunt. Crit for crit. Let's stack that bleed on him. Oof, crit for crit, there you go, crit for crit. Cunt. Oh fuck, he might kill McHucknall. Oof, okay. Good, we need to heal McHucknall as quickly as possible. Yeah, I know. Ah, he resisted the stun. We really need to heal. Please stun. Ah, fuck! Oh, that's just stress, okay, oof. Okay. Not crit, but good. Come a bit closer, asshole. Glad I brought Bounty Hunter for this. Glad to hear it, Eric. Glad to hear it. Oof, good dodge. Please? Ah, okay, McCucknall might be dead. Why did it need to crit on him? fucking assholes. Okay, he can't be stunned. Let's not even try to stun anymore. Because he can't be stunned. So let's not even. Let's not even try. He can't be stunned. Everybody doing such a high fucking damage all of a sudden. Yeah, of course. Yeah, and now do the crit on the other guy, so he gets. Yeah, we are unlucky here. This. I don't know. We got unbelievably lucky. Unlucky. Pardon me. Unfucking believable. Yeah, he's dead. Oh fuck! Oof, okay.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
He resisted it, of course he did. Okay, somehow none of our characters is still dead. Somehow. Well, that's about to change, probably. Okay, that's stress.
Fear and frailty finally claim their due.
Yeah, I will need to start killing these in front of him.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
Just four damage, really. Fuck, this will be a tough one. CRS, thank you for being here, man. Thank you for being here. Enjoy rest of your day, my friend. Enjoy rest of your day. Spice must flow. I reached the part where Leto gets captured. Don't tell me anything else, but I just wanted to say that's the part that I reached. Fucking doctor. Yeah. Fucking doctor. Traitorous cunt.
Yeah.
We are so close!
Teetering on the brink.
I hope we manage to save everybody. Because we are so close. Oh my god, he gained powerful, nice.
Anger is power. Unleash it.
Please move him, please move him. Unbelievable. Unfucking believable, neighbor. I hope he dies from all that poison. There we go! I can't believe this, neighbor. Can't believe it, we pulled this off without anybody dying.
So clearly in view.
Nobody died. Unfucking believable. Unfucking believable, nobody died. Oh my god. That was a, yeah. Yep. That was as close as you can get. And yet, in the end, nobody died. Amazing. And all of them are now level 5. And all of them will need some mental help.
A fever of willful determination sweeps through the barracks.
All of them are gonna need some mental help now. Just see if everything is upgraded. Oh, we can upgrade this, I think. Nah, not this. Something guild, I think. Yep.
A strict regimen is paramount if one is to master.
Oof, that's expensive. Okay, they are getting expensive now. Let's not upgrade any further. Let's say these are enough for now. We need to get more gold. They are getting expensive as fuck. Yeah, we are really low on gold. Though we can sell some stuff from here. Like that. And that we already have one. Yeah, I know. Luckily our bleed characters are here to go for the other ones. I don't like this one either. There, that turned us a bit of gold. There, they are all chilling. Let's call that chilling. And with that, I think we are gonna end the stream for today. That was real good. That was real fucking good. We are gonna end it here. Thank you everybody for being here today. I will see you tomorrow. Tomorrow it's Terraria, then day after that it's Darkest Dungeon again, obviously. Thank you a bunch for being here. Neighbor, thank you for the tips. Thank you for helping out. We'll see you tomorrow, hopefully. Do drop in when it's Terraria as well, man. Not just on Darkest Dungeon. Feel free to drop in when we are having Terraria as well. We'll see everybody. Thank you a bunch for being here. This is where we end. Enjoy rest of your day and I will see you all tomorrow.